It's a train wreck.
I met Brody.
And not a single fuck was given.
To the goddamn X Games.
That's because we were in lifeguard pursuit.
Oh, okay. My bad. Except for there's no fucking such thing as lifeguard pursuit.
If you're gonna just walk in anyway.
Just like pressing buttons. Kimmy told me you needed a partner for game night.
Kimmy? I've been thinking about you and Jimmy. And if you guys really hit it off, you could become Mrs. Stephanie Gibbler. And then you wouldn't just be DJ's annoying little sister, you'd be my annoying little sister too! How fun would that be?
Welcome back to Dancing with the Stars. So far, David and Lindsay have 36 points for their 24-hour fusion challenge round. Next up, Normani and Val are dancing an Argentine tango foxtrot fusion. Here's what happened during their last ever training session.
Oh my gosh.
The first dance.
Seeing the posters on the wall, it's unreal. Like, I actually did this.
This was definitely my proudest moment of the season.
This is one of my proudest moments on the show ever.
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 It went by so fast and I want to do it all over again. Like each of these moments I'll remember for the rest of my life.
This has been a very special season for me and I'm going to miss dancing with Normani.
What have we not done?
We haven't done that one Argentine tango trick. We trained for 3 months across the entire globe, from hotel lobbies to carpeted, I don't know what they were, for this moment. Beautiful.
This is me and Val's last rehearsal together.
I'm gonna miss him a lot.
I felt like I discovered myself in a way that I might not have.
Are you happy?
Really, I'm very happy. And I couldn't have asked for a better partner.
I'm gonna miss Val. I don't want it to be over. I don't even cry. Y'all know I don't cry.
I wanna follow where she goes. I think about her and she knows it. I wanna let it take control. Cause every time that she gets closer, she pulls me in enough to keep me guessing. Holding me back. You take me places that tear up my reputation. Manipulate my decisions. Baby, there's nothing holding me back.
An Argentine tango foxtrot fusion, their final dance of season 24. by Val. Right. Great stuff. All right, Julianne, what you think?
Okay, so first of all, you guys did a blend of an Argentine tango and a foxtrot, and it was seamless. I always have such a love-hate relationship for the 24-hour dance because you do such a great dance and then you have like 24 hours to do it. But it looked like you've been practicing that for 2 months. Yeah. It was flawless, absolutely gorgeous. And I have to tell you one last thing. Yep. The transformation of who you've become as a woman, like that you said in your package that we've all seen, is absolutely stunning and absolutely beautiful. You are stunning.
All right, Bruno.
You are a magnificent creature. She attacked that tango like a tigress. Then she flies through the foxtrot with effortless ease. Then back for the kill at the end, just in case you didn't get it the first time around.
It looked better when you did it.
I mean, power, beauty, versatility, a leading lady.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Really, that's what you are.
There you go, Carrie Ann.
Such a great display of everything that you are, passionate, powerful, great technique, everything. But you've made such a challenging and intense journey look like you were born to do it. And in my opinion, you were born to win this competition with that dance.
All right, and Len.
The wonderful combination that you have is you dance with a clean and precise movement, and yet you bring out the flair as well. And it's just lovely. You've been the most consistent throughout season 24, and you're a wonderful dancer.
And it's been such a pleasure. Thank you guys too for believing in me.
We're gonna get scores here in just a moment. I have to ask you though, before we do, when did you know, and this is both of you, when did you know that there was real chemistry here? This is an amazing partnership. Val?
You probably realize that on a 16-hour flight to Asia. You gotta have chemistry, otherwise there's just not enough peanuts on the flight.
Yeah.
It's been awesome. I've seen her perform. I've seen her grow. I've seen her be shy. I've seen her
speak out, be brave.
It's wonderful, and this show is wonderful because of that. I'm very grateful.
I love you. I couldn't have done this without you.
All right, let's for the final time. Let's get your scores.
Carrie Ann Inaba.
10.
Len Goodman.
10.
Julianne Hough.
10.
Bruno Tonioli.
10.
40 out of 40 for Normani and Val. Your total for the finals is, I guess, 118. I haven't kept up. They've done everything they could to win the trophy. We'll see if that'll be enough when we factor in your votes for both weeks. Next up, Rashad and Emma perform their 24-hour fusion challenge dance. Can our NFL running back win the mirror ball? We're going to find out.
Oh, I've been shaking, I love it when...
This is my heritage, y'all. I'm inheriting money and power, the maker. I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Coke and quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA.
Samantha Blake is taking charge.
When did I film this? Monday. Who are you talking to, Chris?
Samantha Blake is taking...
Ugh! Move your fat head, Sam!
Do you have any enemies, Miss Blake?
Yeah, pretty much everyone at the school at this point.
I swiped a whole case of this stuff from my uncle before coming. I'm gonna need it if I'm stuck here for the summer instead of souping up this bitch firebird I found in...
Yeah, great. Where do they keep the chainsaws here?
What?
We might want to find out, right? Where they keep them? Because you never know when you might need a chainsaw.
Why do we need a chainsaw for a slumber party?
curly-haired man?
Hey.
You're going to want to sit down for this. Because you can get a large two-topping Pizza Hut pizza for $7.99 delivered. And with the new Pizza Hut delivery tracker, we'll text you when your order's on the way. The best pizza delivery deal. Now easier to track.
If your acne has seen it all, it's time to see what light can do. New Neutrogena Light Therapy Acne Mask. With the clinically proven light therapy dermatologists use, its blue light penetrates just beneath skin surface to kill acne-causing bacteria, while its red light goes deeper to reduce inflammation.